right, let's get you a look into the tropics. We have three areas that we're watching right now. Two out in the Atlantic that are going to be staying over the Atlantic water. It's not going to be bothering the United States, us here in Southwest Florida, but all eyes are going to be on this area. It's an area of broad low pressure that's in the western Caribbean right now. It's going to be moving off towards the north as we head throughout the next day or so. Now from here, the National Hurricane Center says, yeah, has a pretty good chance of forming into a tropical depression. Now from there, it's moving into the Gulf of Mexico. Now it does look like in most models that we are going to be seeing Tropical Storm Helene out there in the Gulf of Mexico, but it's still too early to say any intensity, any track, because there's nothing that's actually formed out there quite yet. But again, a lot of these models keeping this off towards the west of Southwest Florida. It's just something we're going to be watching. It's a waiting game at this point. So it's right around in here, getting you a closer look at what we're seeing out here in the Caribbean. It's something we call the Central American Gyre. So basically what we're seeing is we have the easterlies, we have the westerlies, and you just kind of get these quick spin-ups. And this time of year, this is where we look for some of that tropical development, and that's what we're seeing here in the next couple of days. So it's going to be pushing off towards the north. Again, still that question mark on where it's going to be going. If it takes a more easterly track, we could be seeing some greater rainfall. If we see that more western track, not going to be increasing those rainfall totals a whole lot. But as of right now, it's not looking like it's going to be a direct impact to Southwest Florida. Are we going to be seeing some more tropical moisture towards the end of next week? Absolutely, but still just that question mark. Nothing has formed quite yet. We need more data so the National Hurricane Center can actually make a forecast, but we have to wait until something has actually formed out there in the Caribbean. So too early to talk the track and intensity. And what I want you to do right now, just because it's quiet out there for us right now, review your plan. That's the number one thing you can do, is have a plan. Go over it with your family, because when you have a plan, you don't panic.